Hi, this is Gregg Bako, Multigas Product Manager at Industrial Scientific. Today we're at the new Industrial Scientific headquarters work site, and we wanted to see how this Ventis MX4 would hold up to a five-story drop. Here goes.
Instrument just fell five stories. It appears to still be operating, but the real true test is against some calibration gas, so let's test it. As you see, the instrument's in low alarm and is now in high alarm. It passed a five-story drop. That is one rugged instrument.